Acorn is here today to call out the rent evictions in our community. Spotted Properties, Inc., on behalf of the owner of 46 Wentworth Street South, gave tenant and Acorn member Georgia Carberry an N13 eviction notice for renovations. Renovictions. They had already offered her money to move out. So we know what they're doing. She said no. This is her home. We are demanding that all rent eviction efforts are stopped now. We are in the middle of a housing crisis. Georgia is on a limited income. She has health issues.
My mom is on a fixed income. She has COPD, so she really hasn't left her house since the beginning of this year. The only people who go there to visit her is me and her caregiver. She doesn't really have many options, so these renovations, they need to happen with her there. She can't leave. She won't leave. She's lived there for 7 years, and she's not gonna go quietly. She has health problems, so you know, I hope these people just look inside and find some sort of a soul and realize that this is wrong.